So over the course of the tour, what would you say have been your highlights? Edinburgh, what a night that was. Perhaps
well,
we were
one of
rude.
My lowlights is the bit where I was completely demeaned by this body language.
I'm framing us into. That's me.
You're
I probably
framing us.
I'm framing us in.
You're leaning on me like I'm some sort of postbox.
There you go. Here's that. Get that to my food. I've got a pen pal in Cambodia. What was your highlights? Edinburgh. What's some highlights there?
You're not allowed to suggest them. You ask me, you have to
bear with me while I think.
Are you prepared against procrastination? Squander the time.
I've enjoyed the whole thing. I quite like the travelling. I quite like the sense of we started far away and we've moved towards home, which is a nice.
Just like the nature of the journey.
It's biblical.
Journey,
a sojourn. It's biblical sojourn. For me. Yeah.
It's been a sojourn.
Is that what French for going yeah, and then
just
coming
home? Doing what you've got to do.
Oh, thanks.
Who do you think? I mean, we've done Edinburgh, we've done Bristol, we've done Birmingham, Newcastle. We've done Newcastle.
I think the low point was when you got your security guy to kick me and Matt out of the building.
Yeah, that was a.
That was when we knew things had changed.
You were getting on my
nerves,
guys.
That would never have happened. That would never have happened before. You know, you changed me.
In the old Radio 2 days.
We were doing too much signing.
Exactly. Get them out. Oh, they've gone
mad. We had a little fan club going. We had a little rotation. Puff, puff, give.
I could be selling those kids' T-shirts.
So it's weird that we have to sign your books.
Do you?
Yeah.
Haven't you noticed?
I didn't know what you were signing. I just thought you were scribbling on people's wrists.
Not our own books. G's got a book out, Teaching Angels to Fly, about his life.
What? Teaching Angels to Fly?
I just made that up.
That's really good. That's really funny.
I think I'll take
that's the sort of thing he would call
yeah,
his
I
book.
Would, yeah.
Mr. Jean, then him sat on the cover, all pompous about
yeah,
it.
With, but, like, wings.
Yeah, with wings and his top off. And, like, red lipstick on his nipples.
Stop.
Saying why.
I'm only human.
But it's G, a man that can truly teach angels to fly.
Oh, so you should have better names for your books.
Teach angels to
Bucky
fly. Bucky Work. People like that. Everyone's always laughed at me.
If
calling
you do a third
Bucky
book,
Wook.
Will it be Bucky Work 3?
Yes.
Oh, this is going to be like encyclopedias one day.
Yeah. Like
you're an old man. I did this. Bucky Work 9. and another cliched title.
Bucky Work. Nah, this time I've wet myself.
That's when you thought it was safe to go back in the water.
That's when you thought it was safe to leave your granddaughter. Bucky Work 9.
Well, you've traded on that more than heroin. By the way, you spent £10 on heroin. You've had years out of it.
I made that last, that bag.
You only had one.
Going.
Only
sex
had one.
Going.
I'm addicted to this stuff now. I've got it all in my chin. Oh my god,
it's on my chin, it's on my cheeks. Someone passed me a typewriter. Bucky Work 1. I've had an awful afternoon. What about Newcastle?
Wasn't it?
And then there was Bristol.
What is going on in your head?
Cutting, but in my mind, I say these things and they can cut together things.
Oh, right.
God, you do one.
I remember Newcastle.
That's good. Wistful.
Bristol.
Yeah. Oh.
Bristol was
Bristol.
Amazing.
Bristol.
Now, Bristol, we had fun.
Do you know what that reminds me of? And then that reminds me of in, much like me.
What about that night that the thing happened?
Oh, the thing. But it wasn't all fun.
It wasn't all fun and games. Some things happened in slow motion.
Yeah. And let's not forget those unsung heroes, the sports experts.
Who are all dead now.
Well done, everyone.
Look at this guy.
He's the Queen's microphone.
Oh, dear.